Companies around the nation are taking steps to support smaller, Black-owned businesses. In early June, Aurora James, founder of fashion brand Brother Velly's, called on major retailers to dedicate 15% of their shelf space to Black-owned products. On June 10th, Sephora announced they would take the pledge and dedicate 15% of their beauty product stocks to Black creators. Chief Merchandising Officer Artemis Patrick said in a statement that Sephora was, quote, inspired to make the 15% pledge because we believe it's the right thing to do for our clients, our industry, and for our community. Aurora James has called on others to dedicate 15% of their shelf space because 15% of Americans are Black, which would make their stores at least proportional to the population of the United States. Not only would the move drive equity in the products people buy, it would help Black-owned businesses struggling to keep their doors open after the COVID-19 outbreak. According to 15%pledge.org, 21% of Black businesses said they wouldn't survive the pandemic, while only 5% of white-owned businesses made the same assessment. To learn more about the 15% Pledge and what you can do to help, visit 15%pledge.org.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe and hit that bell for all notifications from radio.com. While you're at it, why don't you check out some of our other great videos?